we will be proving that the set of skew symmetric matrices and the set of symmetric matrices are subset of M n cross n F, where this set is the set of all the n cross n matrix with entries from F. Moreover, we will also prove that if F is a field such that its characteristic is not 2, if that happens, in that case F is W1 direction W2, where W1 is the set of skew symmetric matrices and W2 is the set of symmetric matrices. So first thing, we will prove that W1 is the subset of, subspace of M n cross n. This is the first thing we will prove. So whenever we have to prove that a set is a subspace of a bigger set, there are two things that we have to prove. First is, if we take two elements from W1, then that the sum of those two elements should also be in W1, and the scalar multiple of elements of W1 should also be in W1. These two things we have to prove. Since W1 is a set of skew symmetric matrices, skew symmetric matrices are those matrices whose transpose is equals to minus of the matrix. So these are skew symmetric matrices. So what do we have to prove? That if A and B are from W1, then A plus B should also be in W1. This is we have to show. This is what we have to prove. So since A and B are in W1, this means A transpose is minus A and B transpose is minus B. A plus B transpose, we know that transpose of sum of two matrices is nothing but A transpose plus B transpose, and this thing is minus A, this thing is minus B. So this is minus of A plus B. So A plus B transpose is same as minus of A plus B. This means that A plus B is in W1. So this is the first thing. Second thing is, if alpha is a scalar from the field F, then to show that alpha times A should be in W1 for A in W1. So now alpha A ko W1 mein dikhane ke liye, we have to show that alpha A transpose should be minus alpha A. This is what we have to show. So for this, consider alpha A transpose. Since scalar ka transpose nahi hota, to ye bahar aa jayega, and we are left with alpha A transpose, and A transpose is minus A. This is what we wanted. This means that A plus B is also in W1 and alpha A is also in W1, which means W1 is a subspace of M n cross n F. Now similarly, I have taken the next set W2, which is the set of all the symmetric matrices. It means that A transpose is A, and I have proved that it is also a subspace of M n cross n. So for what I did that, A and B, if these are two elements from W2, I have taken A plus B transpose, and I have to show that A plus B should also be in W2, which means that A plus B transpose should be A plus B. So A plus B transpose, it is same as A transpose plus B transpose, and since A is an element of W2, so A transpose is nothing but A and B transpose is nothing but B. So I got A plus B, which is the desired result. This means A plus B is in W2. Similarly goes for A alpha A transpose, where alpha is a scalar from the field. So alpha is, since it's a scalar, it will come out of the matrix, and A transpose will be left. Alpha A transpose, because A transpose is nothing but A, A belongs to W2. So we got that alpha A is in W2. So this way we have proved that W2 is also a subspace of M n cross n. Now the next thing we have to show is that M n cross F is W1 direction W2, provided that F does not have characteristic 2. So if we have to show that this set is the direct sum of these two sets, I have to show two things. First, it should be sum of the subsets, means M n cross n should be is equals to W1 plus W2. And second thing is, W1 intersection W2 should be phi. There should be nothing common between W1 and W2. So this is what we'll be showing. So first of all, since we know that W1 अभी हमने प्रूव किया, इट इज़ अ सबस्पेस ऑफ एम एन क्रॉस एन. W2 इज ऑल्सो सबस्पेस ऑफ एम एन क्रॉस एन. इसका मतलब कि इन दोनों का सम भी सबस्पेस होगा एम एन क्रॉस एन का. सो वन वे प्रूव कर दिया. अगर हम प्रूव कर दें कि एम एन क्रॉस एन भी सबस्पेस है W1 प्लस W2 का, तो इन दोनों से क्या आ जाएगा कि ये दोनों इक्वल हैं, और फर्स्ट वाला पार्ट प्रूव हो जाएगा. ठीक है, तो हम यहाँ पे पहले प्रूव करते हैं कि अगर हम कोई भी एलिमेंट, कोई भी मैट्रिक्स ए एम एन क्रॉस एन में से लेते हैं, तो वो इन दोनों के सम में भी बिलोंग करेगी।